Celebrity Insider. Kandi Burruss had a great day with her hubby Todd Tucker and their boy, Ace Wells Tucker at the Atlanta Hawks, Boston Celtics game. She shared a photo on social media, showing fans that they all dressed alike for this outing. "It's game time. At the Hawks game with my favorite guys at Ace Wells Tucker and at Todd167. We decided to be corny and dress alike." Kandi captioned the sweet pic with her family. "Someone said that nothing is corny about dressing alike. Me and my kids do it all the time. La la, y'all look very nice." Someone else joked and wrote that Kandi didn't get the memo. She was supposed to wear black and white sneakers. Ace is too cute. One follower posted, "There is nothing corny dressing alike. Hubby and I been down together since 1986 dressing alike. You, hubby, are very trendy. Do you be a unit. God bless your union." Another person gushed over Ace and wrote, "Ace is such a great combination of the both of you, and y'all ain't corny with the fits. Hash blessed." Kandi impressed her fans just recently when she announced them that her foundation Kandi Cares hosted a Thanksgiving Blessing Fall Fest with Rashida Frost.